stopped loving her today. Live from the Brawler Room, it's a really big old time radio medicine show. We sent the limo for you, and this song is taking us back to, I believe, 1969. So when you get in the limo, you'll be traveling back in time.
Yeah.
And it'll be pulling up any time during the song, because Jimmy Joe's at the wheel, and you can just climb into the back. It's like Xanadu Valley Pleasure Home Decree back in there, because we got to take a ride out the country road to the cornfield of dreams where the old artists... Tonight, I bet George Jones is coming out, right?
I heard.
Because I think I heard the name of this show.
Yeah.
George Jones.
Yeah.
So, you're going to get a lot of...
What is Xanadu Valley?
In Xanadu Valley did a pleasure dome decree. That's all I can remember.
What is it?
It's literature.
Song?
It's English literature.
You're quite a fancy man.
I read a saying by Leonardo da Vinci the other day, and I thought of my childhood.
Oh, yeah?
Because he said, you don't learn if you're not interested in what you're learning.
Yeah.
You have to be want to know that. They didn't care about that.
No. Tried to force it.
How are things?
Good, good. Just let me...
Okay, here we go. 1969. It's going to be worth it once we get started because it's George Jones and Tammy Wynette right here live on the stage tonight. Boy, by the way, do you know that he was talking about Tammy when he kept the letters by the bed and all that?
Was he?
No. He was 35 years with his last wife.
Oh, wow.
Everybody, lots of people take a few tries, you know, before they get it.
Huh. Who knew?
Do you, like, start this?
Yeah, this is pretty slow.
Okay.
In a pawn shop in Chicago, on a sunny summer day, a couple gazes at
he smiles and he nods his head. And he says, honey, that's for you. It ain't much, but it's the best I can do.
Golden rain with one tiny little stone shining there for someone to take home. By itself, it's just a cold metallic thing. Only love can make a golden wedding ring.
Only love can make a golden wedding ring.
In a little wedding chapel, later on that
happy thoughts run through her head as he whispers low, this ring how they wed.
Golden ring with one tiny little stone shining ring. Now at last it's found a home by itself. It's just a cold metallic thing. Only love can make a golden wedding ring. Only love can make a golden wedding ring. In a small two-room apartment, as they fight their final round, he says you won't admit it, I know you're leaving town.
She says one thing's for certain, I don't love you anymore. throws down that ring as she walks out the door.
Golden ring with one tiny little stone cast aside, like the love that's dead and gone by itself. It's just a cold metallic thing only love can make, a golden wedding ring.
Only love can make a gold wedding ring.
In a pawn shop in Chicago, on a sunny summer day,
okay, 1969, George Jones and Kenny Wynette. Stand by your man, Papa.
And show the world you love him.
Stand by your man or I'll blow your brains out. You know that George led him through the cop cars, whole string of cop cars through Nashville. He went like whack-a-mole. He just got out of the Alabama rubber room. God. And then I think a younger country singer decided to copy him and started fooling around with a gun, and he got wiped off the face of the earth. He's coming back now, I think. It's been like 40 years since he blew it.
Who's that?
You know that guy that sings...
Hold on.
Daddy's...
Sister cries out from her baby bed.
Yeah, the...
Brother runs in.
Yeah, that guy. What's his name?
Trace?
No, you don't know. Never mind.
Trace?
Okay, are we in the limo yet? No, we gotta take a ride. Okay, get in the limo, because now you got no choice.
We're gonna take a ride.
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 Up at the honky tonk.
And that's a
county line.
And that's a
county line.
Through the amber waves of green.
Through those waves of green.
Past the dairy cow.
With that big brown eye.
The old cornfield of green.
Cornfield of dream.
Only Molly can see these guys now. They're coming out now. Who's coming out, Molly?
It's George Jones.
Oh. Oh, I'm really surprised.
You know what? Johnny B. Goode's with them usually, though, on this one.
Well, let's sneak it in then. We'll cheat. George was really poor, eh? Really poor when he was little. Dysfunctional, eh? Dad was a drinker, you know. Frank Sinatra said he was the second best singer in America. You know, because Frank was the best. I love Frank because he used to say he felt sorry for anybody who didn't drink. Because he knew every morning that when he woke up, things were going to get better. What are we doing?
Hey.
We starting with that?
Yeah.
We're down Louisiana, down to New Orleans. Back up in the hill on the evergreens. In a little shack made of bark and wood. Lived a country boy named Johnny B. Goode. Never learned to read and write so well, but he could play the guitar just like a ring and a bell. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go. I say the go, 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 Johnny, go. Go, 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 ho, ho. I say the Johnny be good.
Go, go, go. Come on, Johnny, be good.
Well, his mama told him someday he would be a man. He would be the leader of a big old band. Many people come from a mile around. He'd play music when the sun goes down. Maybe someday your name will be in the light saying, Johnny be good tonight. Go, 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 go. Go, Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go. I said, go, 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 Johnny, go. Hey, go, 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 Johnny, go. Go, go, go. would you be good?
Way down Carolina, way back in the hill, and my pappy daddy had him a steel and he brewed white lightning until the sun went down. Pull it a jug, pass it around, mighty, mighty pleasing, pappy come squeezing. Sure, 1959, mom, and team and reverend to go searching for a place where it made it brew. Yeah, looking down the book, I'm by my pappy, kept the cooking. Sure, white lightning.
My peppy daddy, right, called his brew.
White lightning still a mountain dew.
Right, took a little sip. The way I moved as my eyes bugged out and my face turned blue.
Mighty, mighty pleasing caps gonna squeeze me.
You, white lightning.
Gene and revenue to a searching for a place where it made his brew. Looking down the book, I'm about my papa kept cooking.
Shoo, white lightning. City slicker came and he said, I'm tough. Think I won't taste that powerful stuff. Took one sip, boy, he drank it on down, and we heard him moan as he hit the ground. Mighty, mighty pleasing, pappy come squeezing. Shoo, what lightning, demon, revenue to us, searching for a place where he made his brew. Looking down the book, and by my pappy kept it cooking. Shoo, what lightning. Canadian chorus. Hey, G-Man, RCMPO, looking for a place where he grew his wheat. Hey, we're looking down a book, and my papa kept it cooking. Shoo, what lightning. What was I thinking about? Mm. Oh, yeah, that was his second hit, 1959.
Uh-huh.
Because, wet lightning.
Yeah.
His first hit was in 1955. Uh-huh. How many hits did he have?
I don't know.
143 hits.
My God.
14 number ones. Waylon Jennings said that all, whoops.
You're
making yourself cry. Every time. That's weird.
Waylon Jennings said that all.
Hey, I've got it marked. I'll read it off here, maybe I can do it. Are we being smitten? No, that's another thing.
All the while.
We were recently immortalized by being in a video game. Did you know that?
That's not what you're talking about right
okay,
now.
No. 143 hits, 14, yeah. Just a minute. It's coming. It's worth it when it comes.
Mm-hmm. Is it?
Keith Richards said he was the American national treasure.
Mm. Nice.
And Waylon Jennings actually wrote him into a song.
Uh-huh.
And the line was, if we could all sound like we wanted to, we all sound like George Jones.
Aww.
And Garth, he was like, he says most good singers have a gift from God, but George was like beyond sort of. Yeah.
George Jones.
Now. Have you got a real good George Jones?
No, we got to get back to the station. We got to get back in the limo.
Oh.
We're in the cornfield still.
Okay, get back in the limo. You know why we got to get back home? Because all the girlies, too, are hanging out of the window. Somebody sees a great big tower. 50,000 watt. Station GHRT.
Station GHRT.
There for you and me. Brought to you by Alice's Restaurant and General Store. Anything you want.
Down at Alice's Restaurant. Down at Alice's Restaurant.
Except Alice. We're going to go in the front door of Station GHRT. Then we're going to go up to the front desk. And we're going to see Betty Page in her cigarette girl uniform. Is all dressed up for New Year's. She'll give you a special tea with the ayahuasca in it. And send you down here to the Psychedelic Prairie Home Companion. It's the really big old time radio medicine show, Three Chords and the Truth, starring Molly Griffin and her old dog Bill.
And the Reverend Dr. George E. Two coming to you live from Station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind.
even if you're like great looking like Waylon Jennings, you're still wanna.
Still wanna be George Jones? Still wanna be the possum?
Yeah.
He was not a good looking man.
He looked like a little, maybe a little bit of a, you know. In the
close alleles.
A little bit of close alleles in there. You know, when you see that, they're probably going to be pretty good hillbilly singers.
Yeah.
Hank's ears. Hank Williams' ears.
Yeah.
Okay, what?
She thinks I still
okay.
care.
More George Jones. Are you ready for this?
I'm ready.
You know that Elvis did this? John Fogerty did this? Everybody, I think Frank Sinatra wanted to do it, but didn't think he could do a good job of it.
He stopped loving me.
Hey, don't tell him.
Oh, wrong song.
That's the wrong song. Anyway, okay. Are we doing this in a G sharp?
Yeah.
I think we did it yesterday in an A.
Higher, yeah. You like it more?
I don't know.
You want to try it a little higher again?
Yeah. You
try
know,
a little higher
I'm
again?
Into evolution. Because I discovered it in the human brain a long time ago.
Hmm. Yeah.
13. Never mind none of that, just listen to this song. You ready? She said, I love you.
No. Just because.
I know, I was kidding.
Plus, it's he said, I love you. He.
Now I gotta remember.
Just because.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, don't say it out loud. I like it to be like a big surprise for everybody. What was it?
Just because.
Just because I asked a friend about her, just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I rang her number by mistake today, she thinks I still care. Just because I haunt the same old places where the memory of her lingers everywhere. Just because I ain't the happy guy used to be, she thinks I still care. So if she's happy thinking I still need her, well, let that silly notion bring her cheer. Oh, how could she ever be so foolish? Oh, where would she get such an idea? Oh, just because I haunt the same old places where the memory of her lingers everywhere. Just because I saw her then went all to pieces, she thinks I still care. She thinks I still care. It's with the guitars. It sounds kind of weird
in
my head.
Yeah, I do. I think it's the cold.
The temperature in here. Yeah, we're freezing it.
Yeah.
Okay. What now? We're at the stage. Oh, now we're in the show.
Yeah, now we're in the show.
Okay.
We're in the show, and we're moving on to walk through the
No.
No? He stopped loving her today?
I like to run. Actually, what I'd like to do is, like, I like to dance through that. If you watch me moving around now, and it's got nothing to do with my completely fucked up SIJ, I dance everywhere I go. Now.
Always look on the bright.
What is it? What are you talking about now?
Walk Through This World and He Stopped Loving Her. Those are our two.
Oh, my good God almighty.
But we also got Races On, if you want.
But what about Funny Things to Say? I got nothing to say? Jesus, everything on here is like a big bunch of... You know, we've been smitten. That's what my concern is. That's why I don't have a lot of funny things to say.
Oh.
Because I think the Lord is smiting us.
Yeah?
Smitten and smiting. Because we had the summer where everything burnt up, and
yeah,
it was the heat was so bad, and all the old people died and everything.
Yeah.
And of course, that stupid pandemic going on all the time.
Yeah.
99.9% of people will be okay. Now, and floods.
Floods.
Now the deep freeze.
My toes
floods
cold.
Killed 500,000 animals. It was terrible. It was all over the world and was on BBC News. I saw it. There we were. Singing She Thinks I Still Care right in the middle of the flood. Yep. Pretty good. They got us just right. We became like huge in England. No, we're already big in England because the talk radio.
Yeah.
UK talk radio.
Yeah.
They discovered it. On that thing that's gone now.
Yeah, they didn't do much with it.
Twitter's Periscope.
Periscope.
Yeah.
That was a cool thing. I'm kind of sad that's gone.
Show business.
There's
oh, yeah,
no
we have, yeah. We can do anything. Oh, yeah, we'll do it. Yeah, we'll do it. Oh, yeah, sure you will. I really believe you. What's up?
Walk Through This World with Me. It's in a G-sharp.
Okay, so get married. Get married right now and start walking down the... Aisle.
Move it on down.
To what?
Just one. Move it down one. Up.
Oh,
one.
Up there.
Sorry, up. There you go. There you go.
Are you taking it back to the old one now?
Yeah.
Walk through this world. Go. Go. Share all my dreams with me. I need you so, you're not in love, you sir. Some of us fine. I've looked for you such a long, long time. Now that I've found you, the horizons I see. there's something wrong with it. It's a cold is making this all sound terrible. This guitar sounds horrible.
Yeah.
Listen to all that crap.
Capo.
Shit going on there, you wouldn't believe it. What's going on, Mo?
I don't know.
Is are they smitten my guitar too?
Yep.
They got we're in the deep freeze. We got the COVID. Oh, I shouldn't have said that. Crap.
They're gonna brand us.
Don't date it. You did. I dated it. Not in the right way. Okay. All right. Mick Jagger didn't say anything about George Jones. At least if he did, they did. It was just Keith Richards.
Oh, Keith.
I really like Keith.
Yeah.
Looks like a smoked prune. But some women like that, you know. It's like, you know, like in the fairy tales where it's a monster.
Mm-hmm.
And he's an all right guy in the end. It's like that. Turned out just like that guy who just died, you know, had the swastika on his forehead. He had the group of acid people.
Oh, Charles Manson.
Charles Manson, yeah. Turns out he was a real good guy. Okay. All right, then what you got for the finale then?
He said, I'll love you till I die.
Oh, my God. Okay, well, help me out with the words, eh?
Yeah, I got them here for you.
What key are we doing it in?
F.
Oh, Lord,
sorry.
Lipton, I don't like to do it in E.
Lordy, lordy. Just play quieter.
He said, I love you till I die. She told him you'll forget in time. But as the years went slowly by, she still preyed upon his mind. Kept her picture on his wall. Went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all. Hoping she'd come back again. Kept some letters by his bed. Dated 1962. He had underlined red. Every single I love you. I went to see him just today. But I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I've seen him smile on you. He stopped loving her today. Placed a wreath upon his door. Soon he'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today.
He stopped loving her today.
Go.
They placed her wreath upon his door. It's too high for me, Dad.
Too late. Carry him away. He stopped loving her today. She came to see him one last time.
She sure did.
Oh, we all wondered if she would. But it kept running through my mind. This time he's over her. For good.
He did.
He stopped loving her today.
They placed a wreath upon his door. Soon he'll carry him away.
He stopped loving her today. Stop loving her today. Placed a wreath upon his door. Soon he'll carry him away. say that it was appropriate ending. But it was an ending. Well, I guess, do you think it's as good? It's not as good as Johnny Cash, is it?
No.
Nah, whatever. It's pretty good.
Pretty good.
See, Johnny Cash, that's funny too. Your life will never be the same because you endured a whole three chords in the truth. And, you know, we mostly talk about health, so we didn't get much of that done. Because it was the George Jones song. No, actually, George was real happy at the end. He had a nice farm outside of Nashville.
Mm-hmm.
And because, you know, he was really despondent about his career because it didn't give him happiness, really.
Mm-hmm.
But the money that he got, he used to buy a farm.
Mm-hmm.
And he had little tiny horses, miniature horses that you could walk around with like a dog. And
mm-hmm.
they used to take him to shows. And he said they were just having an absolute ball. So it was all good in the end, wasn't it?
Yep.
And just like George said, when you got your health, you got just about everything. You all come back now, yep.